Hi, it's Mika Hearn from LJ Hooker here with your Saturday Wamberal market update. In the suburb this week, the three properties which came to the market. So they were 1 of 7 Ocean View Drive, re-entering the market for the second time was 126 Ocean View Drive. Then we brought to the market 12 Dover Road. With Dover Road there, rain and all, we still had a pretty good turnout there today. In terms of auctions and sales that happened during the week, there was one auction scheduled for this week, being 15 Lemaire Avenue. That one there, I'm told, did not run or sell under the hammer. In terms of sales that happened during the week, there were two. 15 of 78 Ocean View Drive sold for $875,000. 5 Tall Timbers Road, that sold for $1,620,000. Now, anybody who is continuing to watch or listen to this, I do have a single level home coming up in Wamberal next week. Finishes a really good quarter acre block close to the lake. If that sounds like something that you'd be interested in, please reach out. But other than that, look forward to catching up next week. We'll see you soon.